okay. Take a look yourself.
Listen, Brood. This is Imaru. We got interlopers in the area, and it looks like they've got their mitts on something special. The key to our defense of the throne world.
Imaru, that's Savathun's ghost. He sounds dedicated.
Okay, take a look yourself.
Eris, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the Fortress Guardian, in the Apothecary Wing. There you should find a particular shard of crystal. You might recognize it from Savathun's time in the custody of the Awoken.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison, which means it was likely on her when she stole the light.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery before us now. This crystal could very well be the clue we've been looking for.
That must be the Apothecary Wing. All the way over there.
Yes. Savathun's halls are just as winding and deceitful as her mind. To move forward, you must seek out the more aberrant paths.
Eris said we have to seek out the aberrant paths. So what looks aberrant around here? Thank you.
Eris, what's the situation?
The Guardian is en route to the object in question now, Commander.
Good. You are sure this will get us the answers we need? We can't afford another dead end.
The Queen of the Reef does not share information lightly.
Mara Sov gave you the tip? You didn't mention that before.
I did, in fact, mention it. To Ikora, moments before you interrupted us. She agreed there was no more reliable source on this matter than Savathun's former captor.
I trust Mara, but she plays her cards too close to her chest. If she had shared this earlier, we wouldn't be so desperate now.
To win against the Hive God of cunning and lies, it's best not to show one's hand too early.
I bet this Hive sword will be just as useful as the last one. Now we need to find a lock to smash open.
The Witch Queen may have recast her realm in a loosened sheen, but remnants of dark architecture still lurk underneath.
And the Guardian's new ability reveals these hidden remnants. Yes, Ikora explained. Why can't we use the light to achieve the same result?
The light may be a powerful force, but when dealing in illusions, it has proven insufficient. It is the mind that must bend to see the truths hidden here. Thus, only darkness can show the way.
My only fear is where that way will lead us in the end.
All right, Guardian, let's focus. Find a way forward. We need a sword and something to smash with it.
done well honing the gift granted to you by the Black Fleet, Guardian. Do you see now, Commander, why Ikora chose as she did? For all her doubts, she knew only darkness, channeled by a strong mind, could bring us this far.
I understand. My issue isn't with the call Ikora made, but the fact that she made it on her own. We know how Savathun operates. She singles people out for a reason. There's no need to make her job any easier. And Eris, I think you know better than anyone that darkness is not a path to be forged alone.
She wasn't alone. Though, I take your point.
This is definitely the apothecary wing. Somehow, it feels even creepier in here.
Naturally. You're trespassing on the testing grounds for the Lucent Hive's most wretched experiments. Savathun likely appointed one of her High Council wizards to keep watch over this place. Find them. The crystal is sure to be nearby.
signs of a crystal so far. Just rows and rows of jars filled with... Is that light? But it's tainted somehow.
Savathun has always encouraged her wizards to push boundaries of hive magic. It seems that hasn't changed with the light. Proof, perhaps, that corruption has far less to do with the power than the one channeling it.
Or the power has perfect side effects. Darkness transforms Savathun into kin from prey to predators.
Not darkness itself, but an entity behind it corrupted the hive. Conditioned their power on an endless blood tithe. Their fate is not inevitable.
I have no doubt that some can handle darkness with discipline. But those who can't, they're not the only ones to pay the price.
This is an inverted realm. Explore any and all directions, especially those you least suspect.
Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? We found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and beat the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? We just found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and beat the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
Wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
Thank you. Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? Found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and beat the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal. Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? I think we just found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and beat the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
Thank you. the Crystal Guardian. Time to finish this. Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? I think we just found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and beat the Wirbot and the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? I think we just found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and get the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
Looks like we're interrupting something. Where's the wizard overseeing all this? We just found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and get the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
Thank you. Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? I think we just found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and get the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this? I think we just found the one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and get the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
Wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
There's the Crystal Guardian. Time to finish this.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice.
That was Savathun, all right. But what does that mean?
This is the evidence we've been seeking all along. Ikora's instincts were correct, after all.
Indeed. But we don't have our answers yet. Go unlock the memory, Guardian. Then let's see if this cracks the case. Thank you.
Okay, take a look yourself.
I've read some of Ikora's notes on the darkness and the light, Guardian. She thinks the darkness is closely linked with memory. You accessed this place with a darkness power. What exactly have we tapped into here?
what happened. My own death, brought on by the separation from my power. And in these final moments, I looked to the sky. Hello, old friend. I've chased you for a long time. First as an enemy, then as a collector, and finally, now, a supplicant. What is it the Guardians say? Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice... Because now the world begins to fade. Incredible that I could forget something like that, isn't it? Such a storied life, erased. The light offers us a fresh start, but if we don't know where we came from, how will we know where to go? I'm so grateful to you for reminding me, for telling my story.
Wait. What is she talking about?
She remembers. We helped her remember.
Thanks for the memories, Guardian.
We have to leave.
I knew Ikora had nothing to do with Savathun having the light. But the truth is, so much worse. I don't understand how the Traveler could choose her the same way it chose you. We need to talk to Zavala.
programming tells me it is a very nice day.
Checking right now. Thank you.
Fine. Partly in the encryption. Ah, shall we begin then?
So, you're saying Savathun was dead? Our most devious adversary, the one who nearly decimated the last city from within, was dead. And the Traveler resurrected her?
I wouldn't have believed it either, but...
But why would she need us to recover her memories if she never lost them in the first place?
This has to be another trick. A lie to fool us into surrendering the Traveler without a fight.
This has been the Traveler's approach from the beginning. The Books of Sorrow detail many civilizations it blessed with the light, then abandoned.
High propaganda.
The Fallen tell the same story. When the Witness and its Black Fleet came to call, the Traveler moved on to our system.
Where it sacrificed itself to save humanity from the same forces. Forces which included the Hive! After all that, why would the Traveler give our worst enemy the light?
It doesn't matter. I don't know why the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Maybe it has changed its mind about Guardians. Maybe it's not as infallible as we once believed. I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Because I'm here to protect humanity. And if Savathun takes the Traveler, we lose our light, along with any hope for surviving the Witness's return. So, whatever it takes to stop this heist, we will do.
All right. How do we stop this?
I'm not sure yet, but I know where to find out.
break. Okay, I'll take 10%.
Can I try the other one?
I'll take it.
If that's all your family deserves, who might argue?
All right, check this out.
How much is that gonna cost?
Oh, is that what you sell to the Guardians?
This is all wrong.
I want one like the Warlocks use.
Why don't you
give this a look?
Will it fit?
50%
I heard
now?
They wire your brain right into the ship. Some kind of crazy.
How much
experiment.
Is that gonna cost?
Nothing else. Everyone, one moment, please.
How much is that?
Is that what you sell to the Guardians?
How much is that?
Let's see. I'll take it.
Just about got it, I think.
Nice.
Okay, I'll take 10%.
Hive legend tells us Savathun was born on a far-off planet where she would have lived an uneventful life if it weren't for her worm familiar. The object you retrieved from the underbelly of the throne world. What if it's not a statue? What if it's the worm familiar itself, calcified from age? That would explain why you couldn't unlock it with the others. That also means it contains a memory that Savathun herself doesn't know. What that is? We're going to find out, with the one tool we have capable of slicing deep into the past. It'll be risky using the relic this way, which is why I'll be taking this on myself. Eris will help me prepare. Meet us on Mars when you're ready. This is how we stop Savathun, Guardian. I know it. Yes, of course. Then take it. Our light is stronger than ever. Pardon me. These are troubling times.
Okay, I'll take 10% off.
I want one like the Warlocks use.
Citizens, over here!
How much is that?
I had known I was going to be working with this many Guardians.
Thank you. these frail siblings will soon be claimed by the light. Unless we claim them first, we will tell the most cunning sibling of a cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss. We will feed her fear and pride. We will say, young Sithona, the end is coming. A great cataclysm. A god wave. In the sky, there is only death. But salvation lies in the deep. Lead your sisters down. Your coming will spare their short lives. And you will be reborn. The Witch Queen. Savathun.
They were tricked. The Hive were lied to. So, the Hive God of Lies was lied to. This changes everything. Well, not everything. We still can't let Savathun seal the Traveler away. The ritual's already begun. We need to move fast. Savathun may be one of the Travelers chosen by rites, but she's still leaning on tricks she learned from the Witness. Take the Familiar to Savathun's fortress. I'll follow as soon as I'm recovered. Wait until you're in the heart of the ritual, then unleash the memory. That should be enough to destabilize things and break her hold on the Traveler. Remember, Guardian, Savathun's strategy rests on knowing more than anyone else, on her ability to twist lies and cast confusion. But now, we can turn the tables on her. Good luck. What have you learned, Guardian? The Vanguard will survive this. The last...
The Traveler! Ikora, the Traveler is already here. I think we're too late.
We are in the domain of the God of Cunning. Things are never what they seem. It's not too late. I can feel it.
Traveler sees what Savathun is doing. Why won't it take the light away from her? Why is it just letting this happen?
I don't know why. We may never know. But we know what we need to do to protect the last city. Stop the ritual, Protect our connection to the light. Humanity needs you. Both of you. Scorn are flocking to the fortress because of the ritual. The Hive are summoning heavy reinforcements from the portal.
That will block our route into the fortress.
Hold off the Hive and the Scorn as long as you can, and leave the portal to me. I'm on my way.
Thank you. this. Go on. I'll draw fire here. All that matters right now is the Traveler. Whatever you hear, whatever you see, don't let it distract you from stopping the ritual. Are arriving by the hundreds. The ritual must be growing stronger. Remember the plan, Guardian. Stop the ritual by whatever means necessary. Without the light, the last city is defenseless.
The ritual is happening at the top of the fortress. We need to find a way up.
Thank you.